Madcap's Creative Education Company proudly presents Rain, directed by Giselle Turner. Rain was once a beautiful woman who lived long ago in the sky. For a girdle, she wore a rainbow. Rain married Flame, and together they had three beautiful daughters. So begins the ancient story of the Sand People, which tells how the daughters of Rain leave their home in the sky against their mother's wishes to visit the earth below. They are accompanied by their younger brother, Sonib, and Wolf, who has disguised his wicked heart and mesmerized the Sky Girls into believing he will take care of them. The story unfolds with dance, song, music, puppetry, and mime, accompanying narration and dramatic dialogue. The founders of Madcaps, performers Wendy Nell and Giselle Turner, are joined by ethnomusicologist Sazi Dlamini and experienced actress, singer, and puppeteer Mpumi Mtombeni. Dlamini is an expert on traditional instruments such as the bow, kalimba, and horn, as well as being the musical director and composer for Rain. Well-known ceramicist and sculptress Wendy Nell has created magnificent body puppets, headdresses, masks and dolls to enhance the visuals. Using a wide variety of exciting dramatic styles, these four seasoned and talented performers weave the magic of the ancient art of storytelling, enhanced with music and beautiful puppets. Rain is performed in isiZulu and English. There is also a version in isiZulu, English and French. Rain pays homage to the cultural heritage of South Africa, telling one of the oldest stories on earth, from one of the oldest peoples on earth, the Khoisan people.